First things first, though, DeShields has one more big free throw to hit.
I got a feeling he's going to make it.
I do, too.
That's a tough kid.
We'll be right back.
with 33 the other night against Belmont. Matches it up with 34 right there, going with the left hand. He just attacks the basket so well balanced, so confident.